those bridges out there are 4 miles away and 8 miles away. If we're really on a globe, then we would lose 8 inches of visual sight per mile. So we would lose 32 inches of sight at the farthest bridge, which means we shouldn't be able to see them. And yet we do. And the water is totally flat because so is the surface of the earth. So, Galileo was wrong.